If there is no such thing as time, you're already there and you're controlling this cycle. You say, man, look what we found here. Einstein or whoever you're talking to, Tesla, whoever you're talking to. Problems of the future can be solved by mankind because you create them. And you have to believe in the future and what we have to do. We progress, we always progress, we try to. So the Sumerian tablets, they say the same thing like Genesis said, that there were chariots of fire that came into the sky. These beings got out of them and they walked like a man, but they had reptilian features. They had snake-like eyes, a tail, and scales, right? And they were here and they made slaves out of the people. And where they landed in is what the Bible calls Garden of Eden. They were trying to inbreed with the people here. The women would die, the babies would abort. But after 2,000 years, they started taking. The babies started being born and living. And they had tails, they had a few reptilian features on them. They could phase shift from one dimension to another dimension. And the people who know say it's from the fourth dimension, it's the next dimension. Space is expanding. Their spirits coming from the center, right? We're going counterclockwise. There's supposed to be eight other universes going counterclockwise, and that's called Superuniverse. You know, and love's always been the message. It just, circumstances happen, right? People freak out, just flat flip out, you know? Well, that's where Hitler came from. Hitler came from that way. He was an outspoken, charismatic yeller. And all these people said, hey, we use this guy. Look at all these people listening to this guy. You know what I mean? And so that's just one of the trips like that, you know? It still exists. And their bloodline goes back into Sumerian times. You know, they didn't call them reptilians, or they didn't call it the, but they did because they called them Satan, they called them the devil, and it's the same damn trip. It's a negative force coming in on a positive force because it's a third dimension, right? And for it to solidify or to crystallize, it has to have both elements, right? And you have to keep them in balance, or it will, one of them will destroy the other.
Do my best to sleep through the catwalk. The classicist, the posture and avant-garde. I bought a gray McCall, named him Jules Verne. He'll probably outlive me, he's a bright bird. Keeps me company, I teach him new words. I saw a hologram at the theme park. She looked as real as me through the wet fog. Then she melted down to her ankles, turned into a million watt candle. If I knew where she went, I would follow. Walking through the land of tomorrow, Martian trinkets, plastic Apollos. In the sunshine, trapped to abnormal. My veins are full of flat cherry cola. Slept on the bench by the roller coaster. Dreamt I was riding on a motorbike. Lion of Judah painted on the toast to the Caesars for some
down the drinks of December. Madeline, she spins in a slow pain. All through the house, the strong smell of burnt sand.